Hey YouTubers and friends, don't go away, because in this episode we're talking to Michael from iPan for Gold at the Cresson Mine in Dahlonega, Georgia. But full disclosure, I forgot to turn on my mic the first 10 minutes of it, so if you feel like you're missing something, you are. So don't go away. We'll be right back.
Hey, YouTubers and friends.
I'm old, but I'm not dead.
New Cresson for Gold, I think.
To something that's already been dug out and been worked, and there's nothing wrong with that, because not everybody has that opportunity. But the when you find gold for the very first time, you know you found it, you saw it, you're the first person to see it. What a magical feeling that is.
Yeah, the first time since creation, however long that's been, nobody else has ever seen that gold. That's a neat thing.
Yeah, it is.
I'm sure they come up to you and say, Aren't you MDV?
they
go, the gold. Hi, my name's Ed Marvin, and I pan for gold. How tall are you?
I'm 5'17". See, I've been asked that question a few times.
I know. Well, I did. You know, even though I met you at Gold Rush days, you know, I never really stood right next to you until the day we were inside.
Well, we should do that right now, Ed. We should stand next to each other. To illustrate Jesse's point. Stand up, Jesse. Now you can either have Jesse in the frame or me. Where are you going?
I'm trying to get all of you in.
He's up to my shoulder.
You know, I don't know. There's a.
Hold on, Seth.
Wait a minute. Here, let's do this.
There you go.
Oh, I don't like this. Yeah. Oh, this is terrible.
This is the only way this works.
All right, well, let's go get some gold, man.
Okay. Sounds good. All right, I'm going to turn you all up.
Let's walk over to the stand mill right there.
Okay, well.
Follow me.
Follow you.
This way.
Your little box here.
Oh, no,
you
would bring that
with us.
You know what that's from?
Yeah, that's the cam from the stamp mill.
Huge stamp mill. Look how big those suckers are.
Yeah, 4 stamp.
Wow, there's another part of the stamp.
Yeah, stamp mill parts used at Ward Creek.
So this is where the stamp goes up and down right here. Wow. See, right here's where they put the rock. Right here's where the stamp goes up and down.
Here's where it comes off on the slick plate with the mercury.
That's huge right there.
Back when they used mercury.
Humphrey spirals, you ever seen this thing?
Hmm.
This is just like a river channel.
Right.
Yeah, as the slurry is coming down here, where's the gold going to be?
It's going to go on the inside.
On the inside. That's right. See how they've got it to where it gets siphoned off? They got it before you fall in there. And that goes into a special tube.
Kind of opposite of a centrifuge.
The explanation's right over here, I guess.
That's cool.
Let me get my...
Just like my kids. If I get
you always do.
Okay.
Why change it now?
That's called mineralization.
Yeah, it is. Look at that right there. Yeah, but you don't do that to me.
You and Susie are in the same boat.
Will you call her Ed too?
She's a lot prettier than that Ed guy.
She had a penny stamp over here. I collected it.
This one?
this the stamina right here, that used to have mercury all over.
Right.
So the gold came down to be amalgamated.
And then they'd scrape off the amalgam and retort it. Nice big stamina.
Now everything just comes out of there and goes down this plume. Down there and they collect it all down the bottom.
2, 4, 6, 8, 10 stamp mill. The slick plates there, of course, now they don't use mercury, so flume down. Goes down in there.
Free labor.
But see, they take the big rocks like this, and they use that sledgehammer there and break it down into the small parts. It has to feed right into this small slot here.
Right, so it can't
be bigger. And that electric motor is turning that big flywheel. This whole thing turns, and those cams right there hit against the that round collar up there.
Right.
It up, and then it lets it come down.
That'd be cool if the...
It's noisy though. Can you imagine in this valley 100 of those things all running at the same time, 24 hours a day?
Bam, echoing all throughout.
Huh? I can't hear you. Yeah, don't talk while I'm interrupting.
No worries.
What's wrong with you?
Yeah, see, there's a lot of old stuff here. That looks like a jaw crusher. Oh, that's what it says.
Yeah. And it comes down, you have it in there.
I don't think this is necessarily the course the thing went through. I think these are just kind of stuck around.
Because that's a cement.
Looks like all props now. Well, they have used cement things in mines. And that cement mixer?
There's 4 or 5 of them right down there. You know what they use those for? Cyanide. They had cyanide in the wash.
Looked like a old radiator, steam radiator filter, or a radiator thing. There was some radiator with something.
Looks like a ball mill, black sand tumbler. Wonder if the
Vanderbilt.
Maybe they have water on it while it's moving and Vanderbilt.
All the crushed quartz that comes out of the stamp mill up there comes down this flume. Right into this retention tank. That's the last.
So, and then they shovel it out, right? With the buckets and bags.
Cool. And the panning area, some more dipped area. A little tour. Standing truck.
You want to be in the sunlight? You want to be in the sunlight so it shows up better?
Yeah, probably. Good. Go ahead.
Courtney, she looks terrified, you know?
Hi, Courtney.
You
ever see one of these?
I don't.
What's that, Ed?
Playing.
You know, right here, I don't know how long the light's going to be good, but this is probably a good spot right here.
A lot of sand, man.
Sand? This is crushed quartz, buddy.
Jesse's going through other people's tail and see what he can get. So it's $6 a pan.
Kill it here.
Remember, we're giving all the gold.
Oh yeah, 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 no problem. But that was just me doing this.
Say, I'm gonna turn this. Now we have one of the owners of Chris and mine, Tammy, right?
Yes.
She's gonna show you all how it can.
Hey, you started already. So whoever. I don't know. Yeah, I'll bet you spike your pan, too.
I just grabbed
the pan. Some nice chunky.
Four?
I usually have to deal with plaster deposits, so I get a bunch of flattened and pounded stuff. Now you're pretty hard rock concentrate chunky okay, now stuff.
I've only been panning for 30 years, showing people how to pan. So he actually learned how to pan for gold here, what, 5 years ago?
Yes, ma'am. You taught me everything I know.
Your pans got so small so fast. And you already found gold? Took me 30 minutes over here. I'm like,
you had fun doing this,
she's
though,
a,
right?
She's a show off.
He wanted to see how fast I could pan. I had to show him how fast I could pan.
30 seconds.
You got a head start. Well, I got fewer pieces, but mine was bigger.
Yeah.
Thank you, Tammy.
Yeah, you're
welcome. Finish yours. And it's the battery life, though. And my battery's in my truck.
Okay, so just like a dredge, one of the most important part about this is to keep this level. No, it can go, yeah. It's submersible. The whole thing works in there, okay?
It comes out of your water, though.
No, still not a problem.
Just
still
keep
not
it
a
level.
Well, keep this way.
Okay.
Right? And an even keel, I guess.
What
it
about
would.
This way?
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. No, that way's fine.
Okay,
that way's
just
fine.
Just this way.
Just this
okay,
way, right?
Got it.
Okay. Now, gotta be careful. You don't want to suck too much because.
Yeah.
Okay. And then there's a switch right here. There we go. So you just work it. Just keep working it. What I normally do is I keep, just keep it. Don't get it too full. Keep it about half full. You just keep running through there. Yeah. You just sweep it down back and forth. And like I said, when I'm out on the river and stuff, I basically cut a trough about this wide so I get down in it, and it goes between my legs. And
with the 1 inch?
No, with the 2 inch. So you can see the material moving, that's what you want to see.
I'm on bedrock.
You're on bedrock, get that bedrock up. You know that's what we call a hat by now. Yeah.
Sucks.
Yeah, it does. what really sucks is for me, in one position for hours.
A little quick, I wasn't recording the whole thing.
You recorded this before?
Not here with Michael.
Oh man, my calf went under. There's a little tan that's supposed to go in there and I didn't put it in right.
Oh, so we gotta do it again?
No. It's just for ease of removing this.
Any gold in there?
That's what I'm looking for. I don't see anything.
Well, as you know, you can't tell by this look.
I know. Mm-hmm.
Nice chunky Georgia stuff in there.
Well, it looks a little flat actually, but this is gold that people lost out of their pan.
Right.
We're going to donate this back to the Croissant Gold Mine.
Very good. It ain't ours.
I didn't see it.
On video.
It's on video.
Wait, I was here and I got to watch it on video?
Yeah.
Pay attention.